Aquest és un podcast del...
Super 3!
Good morning, my friends. Esteu a punt per una aventura màgica?
Welcome to my first big story. Avui us explicarem Aladí i la llàntia màgica.
Aladdin and the Magic Lamp. A fantastic story plena de màgia. Però el primer que heu de fer és...
Wiggle your ears!
Agafeu-vos les orelles i bellugueu-les durant 3 segons per sentir-ho tot molt bé.
1, 2, 3!
Hi havia una vegada un noi jove anomenat...
Aladdin. In the bustling marketplace of Agrabah, Aladdin is looking for something to eat.
Al mercat d'Agrava, l'Aladí busca quelcom per menjar.
His father has died and his mother works hard.
El seu pare ha mort i la seva mare treballa molt.
Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful day. Podeu repetir el que diu Aladí en anglès?
Molt bé. Un altre cop.
Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful day.
Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful day.
Good morning, everyone. What a beautiful day. At the market, while he is looking for food, a stranger saw him and approached him.
Hello, young man. Are you Aladdin?
Excuse me?
Is your name Aladdin?
Yes. Who are you?
I'm your long-lost uncle, Alan.
I didn't know I had an uncle.
Un foraster ha parlat amb l'Aladí al mercat i li ha dit que era un oncle seu, que l'Aladí no sabia que tenia. Es diu Ali.
In fact, the man was not his uncle. He was a wizard.
L'home, de fet, no era el seu oncle. Era un bruixot.
Aladdin invites Aladdin to go on a journey with him. Aladdin goes home to tell his mother, and his mother says, "Be careful, Aladdin."
L'Aladdin convida l'Aladí a fer un viatge amb ell. L'Aladí se'n va a casa per explicar-li a la seva mare, i la seva mare diu,
"Vés en compte, Aladdí."
Podeu repetir el que diu la mare d'Aladdí en anglès?
"Be careful, Aladdin."
"Be careful, Aladdin."
Be careful, Aladdin.
Aladdin and Alin leave the next morning.
L'Aladí i l'Alin marxen el dia següent.
Told Aladdin wonderful stories throughout the journey, and at night they stopped to rest in the forest.
L'Alin va explicar a l'Aladí històries meravelloses al llarg de tot el viatge i a la nit van aturar-se a descansar al bosc.
That night, the wizard pronounced some magical words, and suddenly, a door appeared.
Batua! La porta màgica. Obre la porta, Aladdin.
Open the door, Aladdin. What would you do?
Obriries la porta màgica?
On the count of three, shout, "Open the door!" Or, "No! Don't open the door!"
Open the door!
No! Don't open the door!
Què va fer l'Aladí?
Aladdin opened the door. On the other side of the door, there was a staircase. Aladdin gave Aladdin some instructions. Go down the stairs. Walk into the cave. Pass a fruit garden. There, you will find a lamp. Pick up the lamp and bring it back to me, but do not touch anything else.
Baixa les escales, entraràs en una cova, passaràs un jardí d'arbres fruiters on hi trobaràs una llàntia. Agafa-la i porta-me-la.
Aladdin went into the cave. It was dark, But when Aladdin's eyes had got used to it, he saw that the cave was full of jewelry and gold.
L'Aladí va entrar a la cova. Era fosc. Però quan els ulls d'Aladí es van acostumar a la foscor, va veure que la cova estava plena de joies i monedes d'or.
Aladdin did as he was told. He walked past all the treasure without touching anything. Then he saw the lamp.
L'Aladí va fer el que li van dir. Va passar per davant de tot el tresor sense tocar res de res. Aleshores, va veure la llàntia.
Aladdin picked up the lamp and made his way back to the entrance to the cave. But before he reached the door, Aladdin shouted, "Give me the lamp!
Give me the lamp!
Give me the lamp!
Give me the lamp!"
Aladdin was surprised by the wizard's tone of voice, and it made him suspicious.
L'Aladí va sospitar del to de veu del bruixot.
"Deixa'm sortir i et donaré la llàntia."
Aladdin said, "Let me out and I will give you the lamp."
L'Aladdin es va enfadar molt i va cridar de nou,
"Dóna'm la llàntia!"
"Give me the lamp!"
"Give me the lamp!"
Now the wizard was really angry and he shouted to Aladdin, "You will never come out of this cave again!" And he shut the door to the cave in a flash.
"Mai sortiràs d'aquesta cova!" va cridar l'Aladdin i va tancar la porta de la cova d'una revolada.
Now Aladdin was stuck in the cave. "It's so dark in here, and I am so cold. What is so special about this lamp anyway?"
"És molt fosc aquí i tinc molt de fred. Què té d'especial aquesta llàntia?"
He rubbed the lamp a bit and suddenly he saw a bright light coming out. It was a genie.
Va fregar una mica la llàntia i de sobte va veure una llum brillant que sortia. Era un geni!
"Greetings. I am the genie of the lamp. I will grant you a wish."
"Com estàs? Sóc el geni de la llàntia. Et concedeixo un desig."
"Magic lamp, let me see. Grant me a wish. 1, 2, 3.
Magic lamp, let me see. Grant me a wish. 1, 2, 3.
"Ah, all I want is to go home," said Aladdin.
"Jo només vull tornar a casa."
And in just a few seconds, he was back home again. He told his mother all about the magic door, the lamp, the cave, and how Aladdin had shut the door. And he told her about the magic lamp and the genie who had granted his wish.
I en un tres i no res, ja era a casa. Li va explicar a la seva mare tot el que havia passat. La porta màgica, la llàntia, la cova, i com l'Aladdin havia tancat la porta i l'havia deixat a dins. I també li va explicar al geni que li havia concedit el seu desig.
His mother wanted to make a wish too. She rubbed the lamp and said, "I wish we had some food to eat."
La seva mare també volia un desig. Va fregar la llàntia i va dir, "M'agradaria que tinguéssim menjar."
"Greetings, I'm the genie of the lamp. I will grant you a wish." "Magic lamp, let me see. Grant me a wish. 1, 2, 3.
"Magic lamp, let me see. Grant me a wish. 1, 2, 3.
And from that day on, Aladdin and his mother always had food on their table.
I des d'aquell dia, l'Aladí i la seva mare van sempre tenir un plat a taula.
One day, Aladdin went to the market and saw Jasmine, the Sultan's daughter, passing by.
Un dia, l'Aladí va anar al mercat i va veure passar per allà la Jasmine, la filla del sultà.
"Oh, Princess Jasmine, you are more beautiful than the moonlight."
"Oh, princesa Jasmine, ets més bella que la llum de la lluna."
"Thank you, kind stranger. What's your name?"
"Em diuen Aladdí, Altesa."
Aladdin went home and told his mother about the beautiful girl and that he wanted to marry her. He sent his mother to ask the Sultan for permission to marry his daughter.
L'Aladdí va tornar a casa i va dir a la seva mare que havia vist una noia molt guapa i es volia casar amb ella. Va enviar la seva mare a demanar permís al sultà per casar-s'hi. Però el sultà va dir que només li deixaria casar-se amb ell si pel dia següent construïa un palau increïble per la princesa.
When Aladdin heard the news, he asked the genie from the lamp for another wish. I wish for the most beautiful palace with precious stones and a magnificent garden.
L'Aladí va demanar-li el desig al geni, construir un gran palau de pedres precioses i un superjardí.
Magic lamp, let me see, grant me a wish, 1, 2, 3.
Magic lamp, let me see, grant me a wish, 1, 2, 3.
The next day, the Sultan was astonished to see a palace and agreed to the wedding. And a few days later, Aladdin and Jasmine got married.
L'endemà, el sultà es va sorprendre de veure el palau i va acceptar el casament. Al cap de pocs dies, l'Aladí i la Jasmine es van casar.
Meanwhile, in a faraway place, the wizard heard the news. I am furious. Aladdin did not die inside the cave. I have to go back and get the magic lamp. I am sure he has it.
Però el bruixot, en un lloc llunyà, va assabentar-se de la notícia del casament. No pot ser! L'Aladí no va morir dins la cova. He de tornar i agafar la llàntia màgica. Segur que la té ell. Es va disfressar de comerciant, de botiguer, i va anar al palau on vivien l'Aladí i la Jasmine. Va explicar a la Jasmine que venia a canviar les llànties noves per llànties velles.
Good morning, princess. Would you like to exchange your old lamps for some new ones?
Well, actually, we do have an old lamp. It belongs to my husband, Aladdin. Let me bring it.
The princess picked up the magic lamp and gave it to Aladdin.
La princesa va agafar la llàntia màgica i li va donar a Aladdin.
As soon as the princess gave the lamp to Aladdin, he rubbed the lamp, pronounced the magic words, and the genie appeared.
Magic lamp, let me see, grant me a wish, 1, 2, 3.
Aladdin asked the genie from the lamp to take him, Princess Jasmine, and the palace to a faraway place.
L'Aladdin va demanar al geni de la llàntia que el portés a ell, a la princesa Jasmine i al palau, a un lloc molt llunyà.
When Aladdin came back, he found that his palace and the princess had disappeared.
L'Aladdí va tornar i la princesa i el palau havien desaparegut.
Aladdin searched everywhere for the princess.
Els va buscar arreu.
When Aladdin finally found the palace and the princess, he told her the whole story of the magic lamp, about Aladdin and the mysterious cave, and how he built a palace in one day, thanks to the genie and the lamp.
Quan finalment l'Aladí va trobar el palau i la princesa, els va explicar tota la història de la llàntia màgica sobre l'Aladdin i la misteriosa cova i com va construir un palau en un dia gràcies al geni de la llàntia.
Aladdin and Jasmine decided to think of a plan to get the magic lamp back. Step 1. We wait until the wicked wizard is sleeping.
Then we steal the lamp.
Then we ask the genie to help us escape on a magic carpet.
Primer esperem fins que el malvat bruixot estigui dormint.
Aleshores, robem la llàntia màgica.
I després demanarem al geni que ens ajudi a escapar sobre una catifa voladora màgica.
And so that's what they did. They waited until the wicked wizard was sleeping.
They stole the lamp.
And they asked the genie to help them escape on a magic carpet.
They did it.
They did it. And so our brave hero Aladdin and the beautiful Princess Jasmine lived happily ever after.
Quin desig demanaries tu al geni de la llàntia?
What would you ask the genie from the lamp for?
Would you like to make a wish?
Sí, sí, demanem un desig.
Esteu a punt?
Penseu, penseu.
Are you ready?
Doncs ja ho veieu, l'Aladí és una història sobre la intel·ligència i l'amor.
We hope you had a wonderful time with Aladdin and Jasmine and the genie and the lamp.
Esperem que hagueu passat una molt bona estona amb l'Aladí, la Jasmine el geni i la llàntia.
Ara que coneixeu aquesta història, podeu tornar-la a escoltar o, encara millor, la podeu explicar al vostre best friend.
Millor amic.
Brother o sister.
Germà o germana.
Mom o dad.
Papa o mama.
Grandma o grandpa.
Avi o àvia.
Cat o dog.
Gat o gos. I ara sí, acabem i ens veiem a la propera història.
And remember, this is...
My first big story.
My First Big Story és una producció de Mai Nigiris per 3CAT.
Aquest és un podcast del
Super 3.